came to clear the land, to save the child, convert the man, but all we could do was watch them die. Seemed that every soul we saved was destined for an early grave, and the brothers barely stopped to question why. When we boarded a ship from France, it seemed like we'd have a chance to do God's work out in the cold and wild. But every deathbed conversion was just another sad perversion. I wonder what became of Mary's child. In the village of St. Marie, I saw her. She was 23. I thought that we would help to ease her pain. My mother and father have died. My husband's dead. They're gone, she cried. My unborn child and I remain. When we boarded a ship from France, seemed like we'd have a chance to do God's work out in the cold and wild. But every deathbed conversion was just another sad perversion. I wonder what became of Mary's child. Her new son life, but it was something she could not survive. They buried her beneath a Christian name, and the boy was taken back to shop. Forever he would live apart, and I know nothing of the man that he became. You see, when we boarded a ship from France, seemed like we'd have a chance to do God's work out in the cold and wild. But every deathbed conversion was just another sad perversion. I wonder what became of Mary's child. Every deathbed conversion was just another sad perversion. I wonder what became of Mary's child.